Happy Labor Day, everybody. I'm Linda, and welcome to my channel. Here's the Solidarity Parade, the Labor Day Parade, from Messina, New York, off my balcony. That's why I like my balcony. Last year was big. I don't know if this year's gonna be big. But here's the parade. Now it's raining too, so what fun for them. Here comes the fire trucks. Rain, rain, rain. It's Labor Day and it's raining. I have good luck at the casino. I don't even want to talk about it. Don't even want to talk about it. That's why I love my balcony. Every year I do this, instead of being outside in the crowd and rain, I'm gonna stand right here and watch the parade. That's the good float this year. They have like one good float in the whole parade. School bus. This is the one good float out of the whole parade. It makes it move. This is the one cool float. Sometimes it's even bigger. I see, that's cool. See how good I watch? I can watch this off my balcony. It's like really cool. I don't even have to go out there. That was a cool float. Usually they go this way around. This year they're going that way around. Different. That's different. Maybe I can catch them going around this way. I'm sure they're going this way. That's different. Raining. I want to go back to bed, I think. My belly's hurting again. I think I'm over my monthly, but my belly's hurting. I don't know how big the parade is this year. And that's the one big float that they have. This is a little different though than last year. Usually they go that other direction. It's a shortcut. Now they're making them walk more. I like that one float. That one float's cool. That's like the best float out of the whole thing. This is how our parade is in Messina, New York. Off my balcony. So cool. Try not to get all the people too much. I don't want to get in trouble. Got a lot of cars this year. Did I have fun at the casino? Yeah, but I just don't want to talk about it. I lost. I hate when I lose. When I need the money and then I lose. Here comes another. Looks like a cool float. This one looks cool too. Not really, but the other one's the best. Like the other one. Raining. People gotta march in the rain. Just beside the rain. Thank you. school bus. Coming down, go back to those people. Let's see, I can even see right here. Another school bus. Nice rainy day for Labor Day. I like that one though. The Hulk on it. It's pretty cool. I don't know if this parade's gonna be short or long. I don't know. This is why I like this place. I don't have to go out there in the rain or anything for Labor Day. I walked it right off. The other parade I would have to go outside for, but this parade, they should have all the parades like this. I don't know why they do this parade over here and then all the rest on the other road. I don't know how long it is this year. Budweiser. I'm not doing an ad for them. I'm just saying there's the truck going by. Hope I don't get in trouble for the truck going by. It's on the parade route. I'm getting in trouble on YouTube for having the truck go by. It's yucky out. I want to just go back to sleep. No mail today because it's Labor Day. Kids go back to school. I want to get on my Bova and order some more stuff. Taking a few pictures, not a lot this year. Doing a video, big video. Doing YouTube, friends. Don't know how big this is gonna be. Good, there comes the horses. Here comes the whole Clydesdale horses. I like them. They're pretty. They're pretty. I'm gonna take a picture. I like them. This is a real good view, though. Do you think it's a real good view of the parade compared to